presentation of TFNN. The Tom O'Brien Show is produced every business day. Tom takes your phone calls toll free at 1-877-927-6648. Internationally at 727-873-7618.
Let's go to Al in Tampa. Hey, Al, what's going on?
Oh, it's a beautiful thing. I mean, if your listeners don't get the gold report, they're missing out. I mean, with your gold report, you're just printing money. I love it.
You're my best ad out there, Al. Let's go to Jeff in New Jersey. Hey, Jeff, what's going on?
Great. Hey, listen, I was calling to thank you. A few weeks ago, you were prompting on your show to fill out that $10,000 grant.
Yes.
So I filled it out, and just a couple days ago, I found $1,000 in my business checking account.
That's awesome, man. That's awesome. Yeah.
And I owe it to you, because if it wasn't for your prompting, I would have just assumed, you know, no way I would have gotten anything. So I wanted to thank you.
No, we appreciate you growling a problem with us here.
Now, Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. This is Tom O'Brien of TFNN. We go 5 days a week. We go 7.5 hours a day. We go 24 hours a day on the internet at TFNN.com. Always remember, folks, whatever you think about, you bring about. Whatever you focus on grows. Hope everyone's having a great day, safe day. Let's make it a great night, folks. Love coming out of you makes you happy. The whole world can love you, but that's not the love that'll make you happy. What will make you happy is to share all the love you have inside of you. That is the love that'll make the difference. Market-wise, let's take a look at it out here. We have the Dow Industrials trading up 583. NASDAQ is up 238. S&P is up 67. That's a gain inside the NASDAQ, folks, of 1.7%. Inside the S&P is 1.7%. The Dow's trying to catch up here, 1.9% inside the Dow Industrials. Gold. Gold contract down $27.60, trading $18.33 an ounce. You got silver down $2.63, $26.78 an ounce. Light sweet crude caught a big bid out here. Up $1.14 right now, $54.69 a barrel. Now, we're going to get the API numbers out after the close out here today. Bottom line is that it looks like it's going to be a shot on oil. Oil looks like it wants to go to the $60 level. Notes and bonds. We have the 10-year down 7 ticks, 136.31. The 30-year off 17 at 168.15. The 10-year, folks, is still inside its larger range. You are coming down on tremendously lighter volume. And King Dollar. King Dollar broke topside yesterday, folks. Got out of the consolidation that's been in for 2 months. You're up another 236 ticks at 91.216. It looks like 92 to 92.50, 500 that is game. That's pretty impressive when you take a look at the oil market, that oil is moving like that with the dollar also moving topside. The euro is at 120. The yen is out here at 105.10. And the British pound is at 136 to 1 U.S. dollar. Our phone number is 877-927-6648. Give us a call, folks. Want to know what's going on in your world. In the world of the S&Ps, let's take a look at them. What do you have? Well, we have the contraction of volume. You know, bottom line, my take here is that we're going to go up and test these highs, and I suspect it's not going to basically hold. The reason I'm saying that is that we have the nice... So three separate times, folks, coming off these highs, going all the way back to December 1st, basically, we had come down with volume. Market shook it off in 2 seconds, came right back topside. That being said, this last time here, you get two separate days, big volume on the way down. Yesterday, what we did in the SPY, we did 75 million shares. You're at 40 right now. Bottom line, what I expect you're going to see out here is that you're going to go up and test this level, meaning the highs. We're at 382. No reason we can't go test this 386. And you have the contraction, though. When you have the contraction like this and you basically are going topside with nice price spread into highs or into swing points, that says quite a bit. NQs look like they're setting up the same way. NQs, yeah, they're not going to do another 10 million shares, 12 million shares into the close. Right now, we're 23. We did, yesterday, you did 35 million shares. We're 23 now. That'll probably bring it up to, it should bring it up to 30. But bottom line is that still very big contraction of volume. So this high is going to be really intriguing watching how this shakes out. Gold contract out here. They brought gold down That being said, guess what? You're at 222,000 contracts. No big deal out here. You're coming into, I think we're coming into 275 with 304. Let's see. Okay, so we're coming into, 276 and 278. And you're 222. You know, so bottom line is that, I think you can get a little bit lower here in the gold market. We hit 1830 today. Maybe it's going to be another test of the 1830 level. Silver. We take a look at the silver market. They raised the limits in silver last night. They didn't raise them a lot either, by the way. They only raised them like $3,000. Silver coming back, 195,000 contracts traded right out here. And we take a look at this. Come on, baby. Yeah, and it's dramatically lighter volume. The silver contract looks to me that we hit 2635, 2613 is where you basically, you know, if you're a metal bull, you want to basically keep your eye on that level. What we haven't got out here today is any type of rejection of lower price. What we have got, however, is a big contraction of volume. If we go and take a look at the SLV, now the SLV's in a confirmed ABC structure on the way up, which is so cool. Why? Because you have a price projection out here about 36, and you know SLV came down. Now the SLV did reject this $24.41. Doesn't mean it won't be right back down. The SLV can get somewhere into about the 23.89 area. And what I expect when you see that, the bottom line, that's going to be a buy. We go take a look at the Treasury market, the 10-year. 10 years down on 1 million contracts. Now, that's really light volume in a monster way, too. What we have out here, there we go. The you're testing, look at that, you're testing 2.7 million contracts. And that's at 136.28. We're at 136.31. And it's going to be all about this King Dollar, folks. The bottom line, King Dollar, what it did yesterday is that it broke topside, holding price today. So that's saying that good old King Dollar can get up to this 92.200 area to approximately the 92.500 area. So that, no doubt, is a big number. And for all you tigers and tigresses out there, we have a new tiger. Christina and Tom today, folks, 8:13 this morning. We got a new Tiger Tom. Check this out, folks. Check this out. He's 9 pounds, 8 ounces. He's a monster, man. It's amazing. Of course, mother's fine. Child's fine. Everyone's doing good. And we're going to have him growling and prowling. Tommy sent me a video of him growling already. It was hilarious, actually. Stay right there, folks, to come right back. Dow Industrials up 564, NASDAQ up 228, S&P's up 64. We'll come right back.
Folks, Tom O'Brien here. If you'd like to get my daily newsletter, Market Insights, then now is a great time to sign up for a 30-day free trial. Every morning by 9:30, I send out my morning letter to subscribers with market commentary on a variety of markets, currencies, and commodities to keep investors up to date on the day's trading action. Included in Market Insights are specific buy and sell recommendations for stocks, ETFs, and even options, with stops and price targets included for every trade in my newsletter. If you'd like to try my newsletter risk-free for 30 days, then head over to the front page of TFNN and you'll find Market Insights under Trading Newsletters. I use my years of trading experience to bisect and dissect the market every morning and give my subscribers the most important information they need to know for the day ahead. I even issue afternoon updates for my subscribers whenever warranted with important market action. I'm always scouring the market for the next great trading opportunity. Sign up for your 30-day free trial to my daily newsletter, Market Insights, today by visiting the front page of TFNN.com. Wow! Go get them, folks.
Hi, folks. This is Tom O'Brien. The printing presses are working 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. The U.S. deficit has risen 200% in 1 year with no end in sight. The markets are looking for an additional stimulus bill to get us through this once-in-a-generation pandemic. There is no free lunch, folks. The more stimulus dollars put into the marketplace, the less your dollar is worth each and every day. This is the time to protect yourself with a portion of your portfolio in the metal market. The Gold Report comes out each Monday morning. I bisect and dissect the dollar, silver, gold, the XAU, and the HUI. The Gold Report is a long-term hedge against the dilution of your buying power. The U.S. has put more than $6 trillion into the marketplace in the last 6 months, with more expected in the next few months. The market did and does need the stimulus, but it will have long-term implications on our buying power. The Gold Report comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee. Go to TFNN.com and order the Gold Report now. Protect your buying power. Order the Gold Report now.
Hey there, I'm Andy Arbertine with Tiger Precious Metals and Stones. Whether you're looking to buy and sell precious metals or trying to find the perfect diamond ring, I'm here to help. I have over 15 years of experience with diamonds and precious metals. You can call me directly at 727-329-8245, and I will personally answer any questions you have and help you find exactly what you're looking for. I will be your personal concierge in the metal and stone business. Give me a call today, 727-329-8245.
Many of our new listeners have heard about The Tiger's Den. The Tiger's Den is a lively community where professional traders and investors can meet, exchange ideas and information in a comfortable, moderated atmosphere. Hear all of the TFNN shows, plus see all of the charts as they happen live and have access to archives of all of those charts. You can test drive The Tiger's Den absolutely free for 30 days and greatly enrich your knowledge of these markets and how to make your money work for you. Details on The Tiger's Den are on the front page of TFNN.com. Call now, toll free at 1-877-927-6648. Internationally at 727-873-7618.
Welcome back, folks. Dow is up 575. Nasdaq's up 230. S&P's are up 64. For all you folks out there watching us on YouTube, there's Tiger Tom right there. So these pictures, folks, that you're looking at right now, this was only 40 minutes after he was born this morning. So I got like four of them right here. It's a big baby. There's no doubt about this. Look at these things, man. And needless to say, he's growling or prowling out here. That's Tom's hand. And it's pretty cool, folks, okay? Tom got to cut the cord. So pretty intense just in general all around here. Pretty wild. Yeah, he looks exactly like me. That's right. I'm going to steal this little baby. Oh, you're going to love it. Let's go over to our man, Mr. Basil Chapman, as we do each and every Tuesday at 20 past the hour. And don't forget, folks, Basil has an outstanding show every trading day, 12 to 1 Eastern Standard Time. Also has a great newsletter, The Opening Call. Now, it's very easy to get The Opening Call. You come over to our website at TFNN. You just hit The Opening Call. You can get The Opening Call for 1 month for $149. You can get it for 6 months for $199, which is a savings of 22%, which is a savings of $199 or 22%. You can get it for a year for $1,195, which is a savings of $593 or 33%. Now, they all come with a 30-day money-back guarantee, folks, okay? So you get everything to win, zero to lose. And yes, he will be, Tiger Tom is going to be teach the ABC structures on the way up and the way down, ASAP. Basil Chapman, what's going on?
Congratulations to everybody. That is fabulous news.
Yeah, it is. It is. It's so cool. There's no doubt.
It's so special, yeah.
Yeah, and, you know, everyone's great. So there's no doubt. And this is the first grandchild. You know how that feels, Basil, okay?
Oh, that's fantastic. Yeah. Just a word here. S-L-E-E-P. It's
yes.
Going to be a treasure to get sleep after this, but that's part of it.
That's why you got to have them when you're young, man.
That's true. That's for sure.
There's no doubt about that. There's no
Even
doubt.
Even as a grandfather, it's a lot of exercise running around.
Oh yeah. I'm up for that. Let me tell you, when I'm playing hooky around here, folks, you know where I am. Trust me.
I can tell.
Don't worry. As soon as he comes home, we'll get him right on the set. Yeah.
That's right. So that's wonderful. So looking at the Dow, what's really interesting about, you know, there's a pattern that I often talk about. It's I gave it a nickname. I call it the falling axe. Let me just find the chart right here. It's where there's a peak. Usually it's D, E, or F in the Chapman wave methodology, the fourth or fifth highest peak. And then you start to see lower highs and much lower lows. And then all of a sudden, it just starts to form a base, and then the base is either round or a V-shaped pattern. And if it takes out the upper declining line, this is an expanding cone or expanding wedge, if it takes out that line, that's very positive, because if it turns that line into support, then you start to look at that left side high that was the pinnacle as a target. So this is what I'm looking at here. So one of the reasons why for subscribers at various points, especially lately, we've had the diamond puts. But basically, we've kept our long position starting on March the 23rd and added with the diamonds, the Dow diamonds, at about 21,000. I didn't want to disturb that. We've taken a little bit off for just part of money management. And one of the reasons is that the weekly charts and the monthly charts are still really strong. So this whole consolidation that we've seen is very important, because now you can see, I made it blue. You've got this decline, the left side chart of the daily chart. You've got lower highs, much lower lows. And now today we bumped up right up against at 30,840. That was exactly the resistance level. So over the next 2 days, if there is a rally into the 31,000 area, that's going to be very positive, because now you've turned that into a support level. I was thinking there was a chance if the rally wasn't all that strong, we would make an arch formation in that dreaded H, the lowercase H pattern. It could still happen, but this has been really good action up until this hour that we're talking right now. So that's good. That's a good sign. But there are a couple of things I thought I'd just mention here, because it's part of my bigger outlook, and I've spoken about it. And when I've had my webinars for subscribers to my opening call, I've spent a lot of time on this. It's the IAI. It's the iShares Broker Dealer and Securities ETF. So for some subscribers who've been long since the day after the low of March 23rd in the 45 area, this has gone all the way to 87.62. It pulled back just recently to 78. But this is a very strong move right now, but it's still from 83.95. Let's call it 84 for the moment. 87.62. It's 3.5 points. The way this market moves, that's nothing to do. But let's see if it's able to do that, because in the monthly chart, this is only a leg B. In the Chapman wave, we're always looking for at least that peak D. We've made a peak D in the weekly chart. It's pulled back. The technicals are still strong, although the stochastic started to pull back. So for me and my subscribers, this is kind of a benchmark. And I've been talking about this for quite some time, to say I believe that the public will get back into the market at some point. I talked about the most quiet mega bull market I've ever known for ages and ages. You know, every time we spoke, I said, if you went to a party, nobody's talking about the market. Well, for the last few months, let's call it the last 5 months, but 3 months, especially the last couple of weeks, a lot of people are talking about it. And I think that in the mega bull market scheme of things is really important. It says that we can watch them, because when there's a flourish of buying from new investors, you got to be a little careful, because you can suddenly see an overbought situation and markets pull back. But I think for me, that's now going to be a barometer for 2021. So for subscribers to my opening call, we've had a couple of really nice low-price stocks that have moved up very well. Here's one, SunOpta. This is a company that uses plant-based foods. They use it for beverages. They also use it for creams. And it's trading right now at a new recovery high of 67. We're in at 839. So this is a very nice gain. It's in leg D. It still looks strong. Weekly is strong. And it's only a leg B in the monthly chart. So I've been for a little while now looking at single-digit stocks that have the potential to move up in this environment. I just thought if you can go for percentage gains, that'll be very good. We've had quite a few. One I thought I'd mention right here is Himax, H-I-M-X. This is in the Himax Technologies display imaging. Just made a recovery high. The target was 830, and today it went. This is in my weekly chart, looking at a big, huge cup formation. I mean, this is really big.
You know what's amazing, Basil, is that the, you know, you're just talking about that broker-dealer index. So picture something, folks. The baby boom was the first big deal, you know, starting 1980, going all the way up. That this generation, which we know they're in now, right, is bigger than the baby boomer generation. So the baby boomers haven't even died yet, okay? And now you get a whole new generation with apps. And the bottom line is that I agree. I mean, there's a lot more buyers out here, man. You know?
And not only that, what's interesting is that we don't even know where they are, because it's not that they go to a broker. So everything is done on a computer by or a cell phone. It's an amazing period we're in.
Yeah, no doubt. Folks, come over to our website at TFNN. You're going to go into newsletters. You see the opening call right there. You can hit it. Test drive the baby for 30 days. Basil, have a great one, safe one. We look forward to show tomorrow.
Thank you very much, and congratulations to the
Thanks,
family.
Basil. Stay right there, folks. Come right back.
If you're not currently using the TAS Profile Scanner when looking at setting up your trading opportunities, then your arsenal is short a mighty weapon. The TAS Profile Scanner is a standalone piece of software that instantly filters over 2,500 global financial markets such as stocks, ETFs, commodity futures, and Forex. Headed by Steve Dahl, TAS understands that in today's technological world, the use of top-flight software applications and technical analysis expertise is essential to successful trading in today's market. You also gain access to the webinar that Steve Dahl and Tom O'Brien just hosted, The Best Way to Use the TAS Profile Scanner to Profit. This webinar archive is available for all subscribers immediately upon signing up. All new subscriptions also come with a 30-day money-back guarantee, so you have nothing to risk. Start your subscription by visiting the front page of TFNN.com today, and you'll find the TAS Profile Scanner under the Services tab. Sign up today. Are you in the market for buying or selling real estate in the Bay Area, including the surrounding St. Petersburg, Tampa, and Clearwater markets? Tiger Real Estate LLC is a firm that has extensive experience in the Tampa Bay Area. Whether you're looking to sell your current property for maximum value, or you're in the market for a second home or investment property, Tiger Realty has the experience across all areas of real estate in the Tampa Bay area to help buyers and sellers make the most informed decisions across all price levels. From the price you should be paying per square foot in certain up-and-coming areas to the type of cash flow investment properties are capable of creating, Tiger Real Estate can help you make the best decision when it comes to all areas of the market. Before you make one of the biggest decisions of your financial future, call Tiger Real Estate LLC today at 727-329-8322 or email us at tiger@tfnn.com. That's 727-329-8322. Call us today. TFNN has developed a daily programming lineup for traders by traders. We start every trading day live at 8:30 a.m. with Tommy O'Brien hosting the morning market kickoff, as he starts the day off by breaking down everything you need to know about what's going on for the trading day ahead. At 9 a.m., Larry Pesavento takes your calls and questions live on the air for the opening bell as he hosts Trade What You See. At 10 a.m., Tom and Tommy O'Brien host the Bull Bear Trading Hour. At 11 a.m., it's Kevin Hinks and Alex Coffey from TD Ameritrade Network with Fast Market. Basil Chapman at noon with the Tiger Technicians Hour. Steve Rhodes hosts the Trader's Edge at 1 p.m. Dave White with the Power Trading Hour at 2 p.m. And Tom O'Brien closes out the day for the final hour of trading live from 3 till 4. Don't miss a second of our daily programming lineup. Tune in to Tiger TV every trading day live at TFNN.com. Educating investors.
This segment is brought to you by Think or Swim. For more information, just click the Think or Swim banner on the front page of TFNN.com.
Right now, down 572. You get the NASDAQ off 236. S&Ps are off 65. Let's go to Al in Denver. Hey, Al, what's going on?
Not much, Tom. Pretty nice here today.
Oh, nice.
Up in the 60s.
Oh, that's beautiful. You get those blue skies up in the 60s. That feels like probably 75 in Denver, right?
Yes.
Yeah, pretty cool.
What I want to ask you, Tom, is there an ETF, a good ETF that shorts the market?
So let me ask you something. Have you shorted the market before by any chance?
No.
No, okay. So the reason I'm asking, Al, is this, is that when you go short the market, so let's talk about this just for a second, because when folks go long the market, folks, normally what ends up happening, if the trade goes against you, you know, people basically will hold on to their position. And eventually, you know, whether it's in a year, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, 5 years, especially if it's an indice like the SPY or the Qs, you're going to be at higher price. And, you know, does that mean it goes all the time? You know, no, but just about, just because of the way that numbers go over the course of time. The reason I'm bringing this up, Al, right, is that it would be the SPY, the SPY, it's 1-to-1. But what you definitely want to be cognizant of, you know, if first off, I'd let it test the high before you do anything. Don't go short this market right now because it's got to prove that it doesn't want to go higher. Then if you decide to do that, then you'd be selling the SPY, you know. But you want to understand that do not let that get run away from you. It's not like a long position that it will come back at some particular point. Do you know what I'm saying? This thing could go down for 2 or 3 days and then just go topside and never look back. So it's important to understand. You know, the high out here right now is like 385. So let's say that it was shot into 386 or something. I wouldn't give that more than 4 to 5. Well, you got to give it about 5 or 6 points. So you'd put your stop. Now, the difference is if you're selling something, then you have a buy stop on top of it. So do you know what a buy stop is?
Yes.
Okay, cool. So you'd put the buy stop in so that you would at least have defined risk to a certain point, because it doesn't mean that, you know, the market could open up, you know, 1,000 points and it would take you out. But it would be take you out at a higher price. But as long as you get the stop in and you know what the defined risk is, then, you know, the bottom line is that, you know, I would start really small, too, particularly if you've never shorted a stock. But the SPY is the 500 biggest stocks out there. And the reason I'm bringing you there, it's liquid beyond belief. It trades penny wide. Do you know what I mean? So you can get in and get out of that pretty easily.
Okay. What's the name of that again, Tom?
SPY, it's the S&P 500 Trust. So the symbol SPY. Is SPY.
Okay, where does it trade? On the New York?
It does.
Okay.
Okay?
Now, I'm in no hurry to short, Tom, but I figure one of these days the bubble's going to pop.
Yeah, you know, it's really... This has been a unique time. There's no doubt about that. What I'm trying to figure out right now, you know, and I keep going back to this. If you know, I know you've been out there listening, and I appreciate you being growling and prowling with us. I think that this whole thing is like inflation is actually inside of the markets right now. And I suspect what is going to end up happening now is that you had the administration come out today. The bottom line is that they're going to basically try to get this $1.9 trillion aid package through. And Joe Manchin, who, you know, bottom line is from West Virginia, bottom line, he says he'll go for it. He's a Democrat, but, you know, bottom line is that he votes for the Republicans also. And if he votes for it, that'll put that through. And if we get another $1.9 trillion that's coming into the marketplace, you know, we might not be going shot up at those highs, Al. You know, we'll see. You want to see, and you know, I appreciate you listening. I want to see how it's hitting those highs. If the marketplace is looking and says, you know, the bottom line is that this is going to come in. Well, that's a lot of cash, you know, going into the system once again, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, the only way they could ever pay it back.
No, that's a great point.
The economy.
That's a great point. I think they're not going to pay it back. No one's going to pay it back. Well, the way this is ringing around the rosy, and you know it's not going to be paid back. The real question I have is that what sector or sectors are higher dramatically that could really fall apart? This is not like the mortgage crisis was in 2008. Because the differential there, the amount of fraud that was in the housing business then was extraordinary. Okay, so the paper was fraudulent. That's not out here right now. What is out here, however, is that people are definitely willing to pay huge amounts of money for no income. And so what I'm trying to figure out there is that, so picture, just like these Robinhood traders, they're going to get burnt, and they already got burnt in a big time on AMC and GameStop. And so it's going to be intriguing to see whether it starts going through sectors and the burn is slower, but yet the burn is there. Do you know what I'm saying? And, you know, for the economy, that'd be all right, because it's not a financial debacle. That's the real bottom line, you know.
Okay.
Cooking, brother.
Okay, thanks, Tom.
Great hearing from you, man. And enjoy that sun out there. One of our traders, Boston Dan, is bringing up a good point here, okay? And the Reddit traders and Robinhood traders, they are claiming that they don't care about losses. It's a principle thing. But guess what, folks? that's real easy to say when you don't have big money up. That will change. Let's go to John in Orlando. Hey, John, what's going on?
Hey, good afternoon, Tom. How you doing?
I'm doing great, man. Yourself?
Good, good. I want to congratulate Tommy on his newborn.
Yes, thank you. I'll make sure he knows. He's probably listening.
Was that today's?
Right? I'm sorry, what?
Was it today?
It was this morning at 8:13 a.m. Yep.
So you got another Tommy in the house, huh?
That's right. This is the fourth. Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah.
That's good. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hey, I want to ask you on DGZ.
Yeah.
I own this at 90 cents.
Yeah, I just stay right there. You know, I mean, this is Vista Gold, folks. Vista Gold for the year, you get the low of 36 cents. You get a high of $1.45. You're trading right now at 98. You know, you're backing against the strength that we had on Friday with tremendously lighter volume. I mean, this can go test the 93 area, you know. But you can see when this was last week, I mean, this doesn't want to trade under this $90 area. In fact, what it does, even when it gets underneath there, it seems to always close around that area. So I would just basically hang tight right there, man.
That's a lot of support there. Now, let me ask you about the gold ounce. It's been, like, going nowhere. You know, it's just been trading sideways from high 18 to high 17.
Yeah, it's been a large consolidation. You know, I mean, we came down in November. That came down hard. So it's going to build some cause to get through that November downdraft, man.
All right.
Cooking, brother.
Thank you.
Have a great one, man. Have a safe one. Stay right there, folks. Come right back.
Hey there, I'm Andy Arbertine with Tiger Precious Metals and Stones. Whether you're looking to buy and sell precious metals or trying to find the perfect diamond ring, I'm here to help. I have over 15 years of experience with diamonds and precious metals. You can call me directly at 727-329-8245, and I will personally answer any questions you have and help you find exactly what you're looking for. I will be your personal concierge in the metal and stone business. Give me a call today, 727-329-8245.
Many of our new listeners have heard about The Tiger's Den. The Tiger's Den is a lively community where professional traders and investors can meet, exchange ideas and information in a comfortable, moderated atmosphere. Hear all of the TFNN shows, plus see all of the charts as they happen live and have access to archives of all of those charts. You can test drive The Tiger's Den absolutely free for 30 days and greatly enrich your knowledge of these markets and how to make your money work for you. Details on The Tiger's Den are on the front page of TFNN.com.
If you're a trader in the market looking to find the path that leads to maximizing profits while decreasing risk, then now is a great time to try out Dave White's daily trading service, The Path of Least Resistance. Through the use of options and equity trades, Dave advises his subscribers on a daily basis of the current market conditions and what possible trade setups are on the horizon. The Path of Least Resistance is published every trading morning, often with updates intraday when initiating trades or closing out positions. Dave White has advised his clients of some outstanding winning options and equity trades in recent months, and now is a great time to try it out for yourself. New subscribers to the Path of Least Resistance receive a 30-day money-back guarantee. See for yourself the types of options and equity trades that are available by signing up for the Path of Least Resistance today by visiting the front page of TFNN.com and selecting the newsletter tab. Sign up today. Biotech is booming, but for how long? Whether you think the biotech bull has room to run or has run its course, trade LABU or LABD. Direction's daily S&P Biotech 3x bull and bear ETFs. Visit directioninvestments.com/biotech today. An investor should consider the investment objectives, risks, charges, and expenses of the Direction shares carefully before investing. The prospectus and summary prospectus contain this and other information about Direction shares. To obtain a prospectus or summary prospectus, please contact Direction shares at 866-476-7523. The prospectus or summary prospectus should be read carefully before investing. An investment in the funds is subject to risk, including the possible loss of principal. The funds are designed to be utilized only by sophisticated investors such as traders and active investors. Distributor Foreside Fund Services, LLC.
Call now, toll free at 1-877-927-6648. Internationally at 727-873-7618.
Tom O'Brien.
Welcome back, folks. Dow Industrials right now trading up 557, NASDAQ up 230, S&P's up 62. Let's go to Jim in Massachusetts. Hey, Jim, what's going on, brother?
Hi, Tom. How you doing?
I'm doing great, man. Yourself?
What's that?
I says, I'm doing great. Yourself?
Oh, yeah. Digging out of snow, but yeah, doing good.
Hey, how much snow do you guys get up there?
Well, I'm in the snow belt, so about 18 inches.
Oh, you got some snow. Okay.
Yeah. And by the way, I've been listening to you since you've been on the radio way back when, going on 20 years now probably at least.
Oh, my God. I appreciate that, man. That's a quick 20 years, isn't it, man?
It's a blink of an eye.
It blows my
mind,
man. It's
probably even closer to 30 yet, to tell you the truth, but can't tell.
Sad, I know. Let me tell you.
Yeah.
So, you got some action here. Do you own the stock?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I like it.
It's a local company. You know, from Massachusetts, and I followed it for years.
So they manufacture semiconductor materials, small form factor displays. Lowe's 19. Check this out, folks. Lowe's 19 cents, and this is this year, and the high is 6.94. So, what do they just start printing money? Right? Is this where this is happening, or what's going on that's accelerating this so dramatically?
Yeah, they're just finally, virtual reality.
Okay.
With the headsets and things like that. They make these little displays, so they do it for the military, and now they're getting more into the regular market of it, making some deals.
Yeah.
But yeah, they were, you know, like you said, down to 19, close to dying when the pandemic hit.
Wow. Yeah, this is a powerhouse, man. I mean, it's an ABC structure up, and it's a good one.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got...
Yeah, it's taken out with volume today, no question about that.
It is. And you got about $4, so that's, what, $8.50. You're at $6.82.
Okay. That's pretty, kind of what I was curious as to how high...
pretty intense, man. Let me bring this back. That's.
It's got some good volatility, too. I mean,
it
you
does.
Know, you can have some fun with it.
Look at this. So... Man, this is a wild, man. I mean, this, you know, if we break out of this, man, this is a consolidation going back to 2001.
Right, yep.
Wow. That's a big number, man. Well.
Yeah. Well, that's why I said I've been, you know, well, I've been in it and out of it since, you know, before the price is like 98 or something like that.
Okay. That's good. I like it.
But, yeah, but no, I'm riding this one, and I just wanted to see what you thought.
Yeah, it looks you got an ABC up, and you know what's cool about that too. This is that equity there. That's not like an equity that people are just going after, folks. Okay, there's only a 1% short position. So whatever is behind that, even as people are taking their books apart, it looks good, man. Cooking,
yeah.
Brother.
All right, thank you.
Have a great one, man. Have a safe one. Let's go to Mike in Connecticut. Hey, Mike, what's going on?
Hi, I'm calling for Pfizer.
Let's take a look at it. So we had Pfizer, the that's trading at about $34 right now. The low is 26, the high is 43. They pay a 4.3% dividend. Now, did you own this, or are we looking to buy it?
Yeah, I bought recently at 37.
Okay, so let's take a look. So put this in a weekly. You have the pop up, you're pulling back into the bottom of the consolidation. Put this on a monthly for a second. So what you have here, Mike, is that you have a big consolidation. And when the last time that, you know, it got up to those levels of the 43, it just couldn't handle it. That being said, you know, you're pulling back with light volume. I mean, you want to see this thing stay over this, like, 34.50 mark. And with the 34.50 mark, this is where I'm going with this. You see on that December monthly, that's the high of the low. And I wouldn't let this thing, you know, close underneath that level. Because if it closes under that level, you could take some heat, man. You know, once you get into a bar. So the way it normally works is this. The bar that we're talking about, folks, goes from 26 to 34. It's a monthly bar. So if you get into that by like a couple points, your probability is pretty high you're going to go to the bottom of it. You know, so the reason I'm saying the 34 in general is that that's not the end of the world when you're at 37. Do you know what I'm saying? And then, you know, the way I would look at it, if you like this equity, is that then you just keep your eye on and say, okay, if it tests the bottom of that, the 26, then buy it. You know what I'm saying? So the bullish part is that the way this did go up in November is saying that it will be up at those highs. But I don't want you to take that into consideration and say, okay, I'm going to hold it anyway. Do you know what I'm saying?
Right.
You know?
Right.
But there's going to be, listen, I get the deal in the aspect of, you know, buying a Pfizer. Because guess what, folks, okay? The bottom line is that, you know, COVID, you know, is going to be basically, they're going to be selling drugs for a long period of time and vaccines for a long period of time. You know, at the very beginning, I thought that, okay, you get a vaccine, it's going to be a one-time deal. It's not going to be a one-time deal here, man. Do you know what I mean? It's the whole world got to get vaccinated, and this is going to be just on that aspect of it. Never mind, you know, the other good drugs that they have out there that help people. So,
okay.
Cooking, brother.
Thanks a lot.
Have a great one, man. Have a safe one. After the closeout here today, folks, we're going to have some action. You got Amazon's coming out with numbers. Amazon's up $44 right now. Amazon is going to be looking to take in, let's see, $119 billion to the top line, $7.34 to the bottom line. Google is also going to be coming out with numbers. Google is going to be looking to take in $44 billion and $15.58. Google's trading up $40.32. And then tomorrow morning, you get Chipotle coming out. Let's see, CMC, MG, I think. Yeah, CMG. So this is going to get really interesting, folks, okay? Because this equity's up $19.84. You know, they've been basically killing it. That being said, you know, in 3 months, the stock's already climbed from 1172 to 1528. You know, so the bottom line is that, yeah, they can come in with their numbers, but that doesn't necessarily mean that they're going to go a lot higher. And they're going to be looking for $1.6 billion, 372. Now, what Chipotle is doing, and this is going to be, I suspect they're going to be talking about it, they have 2,100 stores. And right now, 120 of those stores, they have been doing a drive-through. And this is not a normal drive-through, folks. What it is this. In order to do a drive-through, you download their app, you put your order in their app, and then when you download their app, you have to also join their loyalty program. So what ends up happening is that you're going through, you've already ordered, you're going through and you're just picking it up. That costs them $100,000 per store. I think they're going to be talking about that. Not that I don't think Chipotle is going a lot higher after these numbers come in because of the fact that it's ran so dramatically. But let me tell you something. You see any type of pullbacks in an equity like that, when you only have 100 stores, 120 to be exact, out of 2,107, I think, they get a long runway that, you know, a pickup service. And they have very, the reason, one of the reasons Chipotle can make so much money, too, if you go inside them, they have very low overhead, folks, okay, the way that that store is laid out. Stay right there, folks. Come right back.
In the day, I joined Hotel California in 2006, and like many of you, was drawn in by
Bam!
As well as
whatever you think about, you bring about. Whatever you focus on grows.
You see, I believe that everything in life happens for us, not to us. And Tom ignited the fire within me to want to learn how to master the markets. So how did I go from knowing nothing about technical analysis to becoming the number one market timer for the S&P 500 in 2018 and the number two market timer in 2019? Simply put, I hired coaches with a proven track record, which led me to a whole new set of tools that I created to interpret the message of buyers and sellers. I would love the opportunity to teach you this award-winning set of tools and help you improve your market timing. You can test drive my newsletter service, Mastering Probabilities, for the next 30 days with no risk to you. Plus, you'll gain access to archive workshops that'll take you step-by-step through my system. Sign up today by going to the homepage of TFNN.com and selecting Mastering Probability in the newsletter tab.
Bam!
With markets trading with extreme volatility and peaks and troughs everywhere, regardless of what you're looking at in the markets, this is a great time to see the type of analysis Basil Chapman delivers for his subscribers every market day with the Opening Call newsletter. Basil has been analyzing markets, providing his take for subscribers to his trading services since 1984. Every morning, Basil publishes an update for his subscribers, along with weekend and evening updates when warranted. The Opening Call provides traders a daily market overview with regard to the direction of the key indices, selective stocks, and commodities, along with specific recommendations, including stops and targets. You also gain instant access to Basil's subscriber webinar archive from earlier this year, a dark cloud cover, an essential market analysis. Ride the Chapman wave today by signing up for the Opening Call newsletter on the front page of TFNN.com under the newsletter tab. New subscribers get a 30-day money-back guarantee, so you have nothing to risk. Sign up today.
Introducing Primal Edge.
Today, it's even more important to take a supplement that complements your health. Primal Edge is specifically formulated to boost your immune system and help with weight loss, better sleep, stress reduction, and the need to detox.
Our early ancestors found all their nutritional requirements in the wild environment. But today our food sources don't contain the vitamins, minerals, and nutrients that we need to stay healthy and strong.
That's why we need Primal Edge Daily Nutrition. It includes a special blend of ionic, soil-based vitamins, minerals, fatty and amino acids in an easy-to-use liquid form.
Primal Edge is powered by highly concentrated humic and fulvic acids, nature's preferred delivery system. They've been called miracle molecules because, like sunlight, air, and water, without them, life cannot exist.
That's right, Ellen. They ensure we receive all the nutrition we need to be healthy and thrive.
We take it every morning.
Primal Edge. Just $89. Exclusively at TFNN.com.
Don't forget, you can listen to TFNN live on your mobile device 24 hours per day. Go to TFNN.com, then hit Watch Tiger TV. That's TFNN.com, then hit Watch Tiger TV for the latest market information.
Welcome back, folks. Let's take a look at these volumes. So inside the NYSE, folks, we are getting a good contraction of volume. You're done 812 right now, so they'll do about 950 or maybe a billion. That's a good contraction. That being said, inside the Nasdaq composite, you're not getting it. So the composite right now at 6.6 billion, that's going to bang out about 7.2. If we go to the Qs and we take a look at the Qs, the ETF structure, what you have with the ETF structure is that we are getting that contraction. Yesterday we did 36 million. You're only at 28 right now as the contraction is happening inside of the SPY also. SPY right now, we've done 49 million. We had out here yesterday is 76 million. So this thing is lining up pretty good. Right after the close out here, we are going to get some action inside of the future market, particularly inside the NDX 100. If we go over and take a look at these Qs, what you're going to see right now is that the Qs are trading up 220. The high out here today is 13,457. that were trading at that. The high is 494. You will see these things move around quite a bit. What's always interesting, folks, is that when Amazon and Google are coming out simultaneously, they're both very big weighting structures inside the NDX 100. If they both come out good and they push those, you're going to see some action. If one, you know, one the market likes, one the market doesn't like, then you're going to see that bull and bear fight that's out here. But what I do expect we are going to see is that we're going to see those highs tested inside the NQs. And when we say the highs tested, let's see what we got here. We are talking, well, we're right next to them. I mean, the bottom line, what's that? 13,599. That's only 140 points higher than we are. And I do expect we're going to see them tested. Always remember, folks, whatever you think about, you bring about. Whatever your focus on grows. And whatever you want in life, folks, visualize it like a nice big motion picture. Step into it, take ownership of it, fly with it. Thanks for being here, folks. Have a great night. Have a safe night. Come back and visit us tomorrow morning. Please tell your friends to go to YouTube, search TFNN, and subscribe. Have a great one, folks. Have a safe one.